cool to see what the team can accomplish whenever we put all our cans together. And it's pretty cool to see that we make an impact, but we also make an impact in Lubbock, in the community that we live in. It's pretty awesome because it just shows that Texas Tech is about community service and that our student athletes are really serious about it and we want to be involved in the community. So it's pretty cool to see our friends from other sports here.
It feels really good to be out here. I'm just happy I got the chance to come, and I decided to stay for the whole entire time and give back to the community because they are huge fans and they always here to support us at our track meets and basketball games and baseball games. So it feels really good.
That's what we are for, is community service. You know, we're out here, we all donated some cans to the food drive here at Market Street, and just saying hi to people, you know, signing some shirts, just giving out whatever autographs people want, just helping the community out with whatever we can do by volunteering like this.
Goal was around 5,000 pounds, so the Lady Raiders, wow! I think they're totally raking it in at the top. That's awesome.
Having it right here in the middle of the Lubbock community really like reaches out to Lubbock and allows everybody to be able to meet the Red Raiders, meet the Lady Raiders. It's really cool.
That's pretty awesome. I mean, that's literally over a ton of food, of canned foods, and cash donations. So it's pretty awesome to see that we raised that much food and it'll direct the community that we live in.